Have you ever been Insta-shamed by one of your friends or maybe even a loved one? Well, what do I mean by Insta-shaming? Check this out. Insta-shaming is when one of your friends or loved ones comes over to your Instagram feed and leaves this comment. You haven't posted in a long time, Mom. Thanks, Nicole. I appreciate you for sharing that information. Well, I care about your mental health here online, and we're not going to have any more of this Insta shaming, because what we're going to learn how to do today is to use Canva, which is one of the easiest tools to make your Instagram images. We're going to use Canva to schedule our posts for Instagram. And also, we're going to talk about an alternative in case, for some strange reason, you're not using Canva. Stay right there. That's what's coming your way. Now, we're on the desktop version of Canva today, but it doesn't matter. This works the same way when you use the Canva website. And when you're on Canva, you'll see your designs in the middle section here. And just for the record, I just want you to notice that most of what I've been working on in Canva has been my daughter's YouTube thumbnails and some of her Instagram posts. I just wanted to get that out there. Okay, back to the scheduling. All right, so I'm going to open this image. Now that I have the image that I want open, I love that I don't even have to download this. So normally I would go to the download button over here on the top. Right, but I'm instead going to click on the three dots, and you'll see that Canva is already recommending that I schedule this. Connect my business account. Now I've filled in my caption. Don't forget to click on the calendar icon here, and I can either schedule it now or save it as a draft. So for right now, I'm just going to save it as a draft. I do want to remind you that you need an Instagram business account in order to use Canva for scheduling. So now I'm going to show you how you can do this inside of Facebook's Creator Studio. So now we're over in my Facebook Creator Studio, and you notice at the top of the page, you have two different options here. You can switch back and forth between Facebook and Instagram. Okay, so I'm going to use Instagram, and I'm just going to post to Ileane's Instagram. Over here, this green button, create post, Instagram feed, which you can see there. You can also schedule IGTV from here. I'm going to upload my video and fill in my caption. So I've got everything all set here. Now I just have to remember, down at the bottom right, I'm going to not click the publish button, but click the little down caret arrow and then click schedule, set up my schedule. And I now have my video scheduled to post on Instagram. So there you have it. I don't know about you, but for me, it's so much easier to schedule inside of Canva, where I already have all my designs, and then that way I don't have to download them onto my computer. And with all that said, it's your girl, Miss Ileane. I'll see you in the next video.